do less than mine. I thought, what happened? Huge their aspirations after the title of the season. Well, Arsenal are approaching this game totally different to when they played Chelsea last. Everyone available to them. They were confident, scoring lots of goals. Lots of injuries to key players. So they come into this game with a different mindset how to approach this game. Where, like you just already alluded to, Chelsea come into this game confident. Frank Kirby's back, scoring goals, and also keeping clean sheets.
Yeah, that's the most important thing, isn't it? That's the defining factor for Chelsea. I suppose it's still early. We're only in January, but is this a potential title decider, would you say?
Yeah, and that's where I suppose pressure is on Chelsea knowing coming here today to Bournemouth that they have to win the game. They cannot lose it because potentially they will be out of the title race. And for Arsenal sitting top of the table, it's about keeping that momentum.